So friend, welcome to our channel SuperTech. Have you ever received an email with the fake content and fake sending information with a fake account? So not to worry about that. Today in this video, we will see how can you track back the sender of an email. Okay, so we can also find out the how can we get the internet service provider of the sender and the IP address of the sender, and also the current location and the city of the email sender. So before move on to a computer screen, I would like to say about the certain thing about this email address. Email contains some part. One of this part is header, body, and the footer. So header contain all the information regarding the heading of the email and the IP address of the sender and server location and lot more information. We are just only need to focus about the sender IP address and the other informations which we can, so that we can easily track back the sender. So friend, before moving on to the computer screen, I would like to say that in this video we will just identify the email header. And in the next video, we will move on to see how can we track back the sender of the email. So let's move on to our computer screen. So friend, I'm into my computer screen. So you can see that I have already logged in my email. So in order to show that this email header, so I have to just go to one of the email I have received in my inbox. So I'm going to this email address. Okay. Or anyone. So I am going to this email with Google. So after opening this email, you can just see that in the right hand side of this email bar, you can see the three dots are there. So click on the dots, okay, and then you can see the lots of info tabs are there. So you have to go to select only the original, so original tab, click on there. Okay, it will take you to the next screen. So this is the part which I was talking about. This is the header part of the email. This contains all the information of this email which I received from the Google. So you can see that all the information. You no need to study this thing. You can waste of time. Just we need to focus only to the header part. This is the header part of the email. You can see that I'm just highlighting it. Okay. I'm just highlighted it. Okay, so you can see here, this is the header part. Okay, this is, from here the header part starts. Okay, so you can see there are lots of information. It is saying that this is google.com domain of this is the 3bjxx something. Okay, I is google.com. okay, I can also see some of the IP address of the designated IP address of 20985220.69 as permitted sender. Okay, so this is the information which we require, so in order to take back the sender of the email. So whatever the fake email you receive, just go to the email and just right click the right hand side of this email. You just click on there, and clicking there you can find the show original. Okay, after clicking the show original, you will then that will take you to this page, that is the header page, and as I mentioned already, this is where you can find the header. So we will see in the next video that how can you use this header to track back the recipient IP address and also the his contact information and also the detail of ISP provider. Okay, so stay tuned, watch the next video, and do subscribe if you are not subscribing to our channel, and hit the like button if you like the information, and also don't forget to click the bell icon so that you get new information about the new video or upcoming videos. Thank you. To watch the next video. Thank you.